today we're going to be running a different game. We're going to be playing The Crew 2. And we're going to do the live summit, which is a weekly thing where every week they come out with a different set of challenges. Four races, three skills, and two like kind of mixed things, I think. I don't know, it's hard to explain, but you guys will see when we get into it. So each one there's 100,000 points you can earn. You have to you're trying to climb the leaderboards, obviously. You get 100,000 if you do all the races for free. You can see I got a little jump start here. Slalom, that one's really easy, so we got 96,000 on there. Speed trap, aerobatics, and then touring car race, we got 59,000. Street race we haven't done, and these four cars we haven't unlocked, but we're gonna try to pick those up quick. Right here are the rewards. So this week is the Brits. So if we get bronze, we get 400,000 followers. Silver, we get some legendary parts for our car. Gold, we get a Union Jack tire. And then the platinum reward, which is our ultimate goal, obviously, is the TVR Griffith Peppermint Edition, which I'm guessing is the car you can see there in the picture. So we're going to be going for that. I hope you enjoy this video. If you do, please leave a like and subscribe to the channel. Also, another thing you could do is comment down below if you enjoy it, because my boy Luke wanted to see me play this one, so we're playing this for you, Luke. But let me know down in the comments if you like it. If we do, we can like keep going with this or whatever. We'll have some more Ricky Bobby videos coming out and probably some meme league stuff. So yeah, we'll hop into it. Hop into a rallycross event here with the Lotus we just bought. It might be a little underpowered because we just bought it and it's not upgraded at all, but it's a like vehicle specific event, so you need to have it for the thing. Yeah. Alright. We're just gonna cruise through everybody here. The handling in rallycross events is so weird. Ooh, we're gonna take this shortcut here. Ooh, it's tight, it's tight. But apparently our man has bet all our money on us, so we better win this thing. Alright, we're cruising here. A little bit ahead of everybody, but not too much. Ooh, that's not gonna help. The weird thing about this thing is it doesn't have, like, it doesn't go in laps. It just says your percentage of progress. Because some of the events, like, you know, obviously aren't laps. So, we're I think, one third. Yeah, this should be through one lap, I believe. Yeah, that was one lap right there. We're gonna take this way again. If we could get this down, we'd be so fast through there. That was a pretty good turn. Ooh, drifting. Ooh, we're cruising. But the thing about Live Summit, obviously, you have to beat them by a lot. Like, it's not just about really beating the competition in these things. You have to, like, demolish to get close to 100,000, so we'll see here when I pull through, but, alright, two laps down, one more to go, we're gonna kick it through that, little shortcut there again, see what we can do. It's gonna be tight, just bounce it off the walls. Ooh, it's tight in there. Alright, we're ahead by quite a bit though. Should be alright. We're gonna pull out with the win, obviously. 3 seconds ahead. That's maybe we won't pull out with the win, but I'm hoping so. Yeah, we might have to buff our car and come back here. But we got what we got for now. Mess around with the specs a little bit after this race, I think, but if we get a decent score, we'll just keep it like this. Go on to the next event, but we'll see what we got. Come to the finish line. And we took first, obviously. 2 minutes and 28 seconds. And 49,000, so decent. It'll hold up for now. We'll probably come back here though. So, yeah.
This car is pretty fast, so we should be able to kind of just get ahead of everybody. Just leave Amy over there in the dust. Oh. Whoopsie. Ooh. We're cruising. Let's see if we can get a somewhat decent time here. Maybe not. We're gonna get cut off there by say Sienna. Telling me somebody named their child Sienna. No offense to anybody who's out there watching named Sienna, but that's really unfortunate. Alright.
Yeet, here we go. Colby.
Aw, right over the top. Ooh, that's not great for the suspension, let me tell ya. But it is what it is. I can hear that glass shattering and just flying into our driver's eyeballs. Yeah, he's having a rough day there. But he's got his nice little helmet on there. Not even face mask. He's vibing. Oh, into the tunnel we go. It's a foggy day out here in, I don't know, Florida. I can't remember where we are. Los Angeles, maybe. Let's see if we can make this turn. I missed this turn so much. Oh, I missed it. Crap. Shoot. Alright, we're gonna restart. Yeah, I don't know. We'll just hope we can make it up there. I can't remember what place we have to end in, but we're just really looking for a good time. That's what we care about here. We need to get like top three for it to qualify, but still, that doesn't really matter. We just need a good time. If we don't get top three, we probably have, you know, terrible time. So, I'll just drift around that corner. Cut the corner here. Oh, bad idea. Almost into the fence. Nice, this one I know we can cut. Alright, we got there. Into the alley. Out of the alley. Onto the building. Here we go. Let's see if we can get over the whole thing. Nope, we didn't get it. Oh, that's not ideal. And I don't know that we can get out here.
I'm mentally trying to fill your nitrous gauge for you.
That's not gonna work. Yeah, that's not gonna work. Back on track. Yeah. Alright, we're gonna hit the reset on this one too. That was not the move. Try to hit the middle of those ramps. Alright. Maybe the middle there is not the move, but you know, whatever. Just squeeze past. I don't think the beginning is the part that's getting us at all here, so we won't mind that. Ooh, tight turn. Yikes, that one might have cost us a couple tenths of a second there. But tenths of a second, this thing is huge, so I don't know. Ooh, cut the corner. Yeah, we're just looking to shave off any time we can here. That was a nice corner right there. Into the alley. And here we go, onto the building again. See if we can do a little better here. Hit the middle ramp, yep. And ooh, it's just gonna dump us. Yikes, that didn't help at all. We're doing the street race with our new car that we bought. I don't even know what kind of car it is, but it's pretty fast, I think, so we might be able to whoop them here pretty good, but we'll see what we can do. Ooh, I like this one a lot more than the tight corner track that we were just at for that street racing one. Ooh, that's a tight corner. Take it back. We're out here in the trees. Amongst the trees. You know what I'm saying? It's looking like Forest Moon of Endor out here. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this video. It's just something a little different than we usually do over here, so figured I'd try it out, see what you guys think. Yeah, so just a trial run. If it turns out well, we'll probably do weekly live summits on here. See what we can pick up every week. I don't know. I haven't played this game in forever, but it feels pretty good to get back to it. It's a fun game. I definitely recommend. Another thing, on the small chance that you are watching this video and you have a PS4 and the crew too, I don't know. I'd like to start up a crew, so let me know down in the comments your PSN and we'll see if we can get a crew going on this game, because you know I have no friends that have this game, so that's, I don't know, that's one of the bigger aspects of the game, being in a crew. Not as much as the first one, it's more just a racing game, but it's a fairly big aspect, and I'm not even in one. So if you have the game and have PS4, drop your PSN down in the comments and we'll see what we can do. But meanwhile, we're 64% done here, absolutely cruising. We should get a pretty good score on this one, unless we mess it up fairly bad here. I don't know that we'll get to platinum, but I'm hoping for at least gold. And then, I don't know, if a standard we can hopefully hit every time. Obviously, there's different like themes or whatever every week for this. So this week is British cars or whatever, and then there's next week, I don't even know what it is, but we'll see when we get there, I guess. We're running pretty clean here. We're ahead by 10 seconds. I don't know. Hopefully we can pick up a pretty good time here. All right. There's the finish. Dead heat. Nice, we got there. We should have gotten a pretty good time there, I would think. Let's see what we have. 79,000. Terrific. That's exactly what we're looking for. Here's what we got so far. We'll probably run the hypercar and the Jaguar. And I don't know if we'll have enough money to run that. I hope we can, but I'm not sure. So for now, I'd maybe like to boost up this street race here. I don't think we can get... That one's really good. This one's good. That's okay. I don't know that that's the best, but that's decent. The speed trap, I worked on that for a while. That one's not very exciting to watch, and it's not... I don't know. That's about as good as we can go, I think. There... Aerobatics, we're terrible at that. That's not gonna work. We could maybe do rallycross again, but right now we're gonna focus on the street race, and then we're gonna run the hypercar, and we'll see if we have enough money for this one. All of our money on this Jaguar for this one.
Come on, you can do it.
So this is gonna be the main event of our video here. I don't think there's any way to see what we got until next Wednesday when the next one comes out. So we'll probably check back in then, or on Friday maybe, but or Saturday, I don't know. Sometime next week we'll check back into this game and see what we got here and probably do next week's summit. I don't know, I might try to trim it out around the edges or whatever until next Wednesday and see if we can pick up any placement, but I don't know, we'll see what we can do.
Guess who's ahead of the pack?
For now though, let's close this one out with a bang, shall we? See what we can do here. It's probably gonna be a longer one because that's just how hypercars usually are in this game, but yeah, we're, I don't know, running through the backwoods. I have no idea where we are on the map, by the way.
One of the other things I was thinking about doing for a video is the coast-to-coast race down here, like the, whatever it's called, New York to LA one. It takes like 30 minutes, because this is like an open world game, and it's a map of the United States, and there's a race where you go all the way across the map, and it takes like 30 minutes, and it's insane. It's just ridiculous endurance, but it's really fun, so we might run that one on the channel if you guys enjoy the crew stuff. So I don't know, we'll probably get back to Ricky Bobby, but look at just the graphics on this game though. This is like a gorgeous game. Once the PS5 comes out, it'll be insane to see what kind of graphics they got on there, but yeah, I think we're running through the Everglades right now. I'm not really sure though. Well, we are running clean. Never mind. Take it back. Alright, so pulling around at the end here. That might have been a mistake, but we have quite the lead here. Our car is like no damage. We've run it pretty clean except until up to then, you know. Around the bend. Pulling up to the end here. We'll see how many points we got. I feel like we ran a pretty good one, but I don't know. Now our car's beat up. Whew. That guy almost got ran over. Everybody's jumping out of the way here. Nice. Onto the bridge. And then this should be the end right here after this checkpoint. Right up here. We in New Orleans, maybe? Superdome? Do I see the Superdome? I believe I do. Run it right up to the Superdome, and we'll close it out. 433870. Let's see what we got. 77,000. That's gonna help us out. Yeah, well, we can work with that. So, yeah, we'll bring it back here. Thank you guys for watching. Just something different today. Shout out to Luke. He wanted me to play this game, so I figured I would. I hope you guys enjoy. If you do, feel free to leave a like, subscribe to the channel, and comment down below if you want to keep seeing stuff like this. Yeah, as always, stay safe, have a good night, and I'll see you guys tomorrow.